printing technology is quite astonishing, especially when you consider its ability to overcome any boundary or limitation. Literally, when you consider its ability to produce all kinds of shapes and sizes, like this item. This item was produced and consists of two components. Both were produced simultaneously with the same tool within the same workspace. And this is possible with 3D printing. And 3D printing technology is also evolving. Like when you consider that there already exist 3D printing applications with other materials like steels and so forth. And there's still space for growth, and it enables to overcome boundaries within other disciplines and fields. Like the hope and dreams for the future for 3D printing is that you can change lives, even save lives, if you can go into development of 3D printing in biomaterials like silk and stem cells. So you can literally save lives if we can go into that development. There's a very bright and promising future for 3D printing. As the development in 3D printing grows, it becomes more affordable over time. So in a few years' time, even the most common and average household will be able to afford a 3D printer in their own home. And you don't necessarily need the background or a degree in design or engineering to own a 3D printer. If you're creative, anything is possible.